Alright, I'm back. Oh, should I have my cam off the whole time? Whatever. Yeah, let's see the PS4 though. It's buffering again? What? It's because I think I have my PS4 on, that's why. Or just downloading something. Does a PS4 controller work with BioShock? I doubt it. Let's find out though. Nah, it doesn't. Sure does not, though.
Yes? I'll send the boy out to give you a good... How dare you!
All you gotta do after is put your PS2 games in the DVD drive and play. What? What happens if I don't have those PS2 games? I'll just load up the fucking ISO, right? Or do I have to put a fake disc in and shit? Is it still buffering for you?
Tell me you love me. Go on.
I love you. I love you. Where's she at? Oh yeah. Shit.
Alright, for this one.
Oh shit. Bitch. Should call you mute machine? Ah, oh, don't even start. Come on, Toad. Come on, man. I know I'm drunk, but still. Oh yeah, but let's find out. We can play on PC or PS4, I mean. Hold on, give me one momento. Alright, now that this is plugged in, it is registering. Oh, but you could add me. You could add me on your PS4. Yeah, type it out for you. Yeah, I'll set that up later, dude. I need to go out and clean, maybe reboot my PC, and then I'll do that. All right. Do you have PlanetSide 2? You can play PlanetSide 2. Killzone? Damn. Killzone was dope. Oh, Uncharted 4 multiplayer? Oh, I think it works on the 4th, right? Or some shit. Where the fuck's my headset? This is too close, I know. Too close. Too close, man. Oh my god, oh my god. Goes my right ear. Connect the Mundo. Oh shit, Uncharted 4 multiplayer. What? Oh yeah, he did send it. I just saw it. Like your emblem. I need to turn off this fucking theme. This shit's annoying. Oh, it's not. I guess it's not working. Dude, I regret not ever playing my PS4 as much. Dude, I have so much games on here too. You know what I've been wanting to replay again is the Walking Dead, the Telltale Walking Dead. I have both of them. I don't even think I played part 2 or season 2. But yeah, I got some free to play games on PS4. Which ones do you have? I got War Thunder, I got Warframe. I don't know what else is for you. Which free to play do you have? Which ones do you have? I have Warframe 2. Yeah, but I don't feel like playing that shit. That's just too much. Is Helldivers free to play? No. Black light? What? Oh yeah, black light. Planetside 2? Is that free to play? Yeah, let's play that. I'm down to play some Planetside 2. You don't have an iPhone headset or anything? A headset with a mic for the PS4? Or actually, I think I have a Discord account. Do you have Discord? I think that's a link, maybe. Oh shit, dude. Gonna hook up my mic? Yeah, I'm gonna do that too. I don't know why it's not. On Amsterdam? What the fuck? I'm not going to Amsterdam. The warehouse, you like it? Yeah, I don't know, it's not working, it's not working out here, hold on. At least I can't hear you. Yeah, me neither. Fucking A. I actually have the real program. I don't know what I'm doing here. I have the desktop version. Somewhere. Oh, here it is. I'm trying to do the browser.
Oh,
there you go. What's up, dude?
That's how it works. Okay.
Yeah, I was like, "What the hell?" I was trying to figure out how to get you in the group. Hold on, I got a red banner on my thing. Well, it looks like Discord is not detecting any output, any input from your mic. But you can hear me though, right? Through the Steam. Ah, yeah, yep, yep, yep. Okay, well, I can hear you definitely. Let me fix this real quick.
Yeah.
Hello.
I think it's why it's showing you as orange. Let's say, yeah. I was about to type, I can't hear you. Oh, wait, I got to download it real quick. It's in my internet real quick, so. Yeah, I should be done here in about 10 minutes or so. I'm gonna grab my controller, if I can reach it.
Alright, now I just don't want no fucking echo. Hopefully I don't get no echo. Alright, well, as you download that, I am gonna play some Bioshock. Okay.
Yeah. It's a quarter of the way there.
It's already to the moon and shit. So what's up? Were you playing any of the Resident Evil ones or no? Or you just downloaded them?
Oh no, I just downloaded them, extracted them, that's it.
Ah.
I can actually launch that up right now.
Nice. They should definitely play them. I'm surprised you never played them. Those games are fucking awesome, dude.
Oh, my controller is on my PlayStation. Except I need it for my computer.
Are you hearing me twice? Is that an issue for you?
No, that's actually the best voice I've heard in a long time.
Is it really?
Yeah.
It's clearer and shit?
It is crystal clear.
Wow.
It's like you only hear you once, there's no echo, there's no static or anything.
What? Was I getting static before?
No, I mean it's like perfect.
Ah, okay. Cool.
Hey Mary, going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, Jim.
Don't worry, you see how many times it crashes on me.
Dude, I'm surprised Bioshock doesn't crash on me, dude. That shit was crashing the shit. It was crashing so much that fucking that last time I streamed it. Straight back to back, dude. It's fucked.
That's what I always heard about the first one is on like a newer computers or whatever that has problems crashing.
Which is weird, right? It's like, what the fuck? It should be able to support it, but I guess, like, I don't know. They don't focus on being able to have backward capability.
Yeah, I remember back when I used to use XP that
yeah, XP was a shit, dude.
It would keep changing the resolution, like the video settings thing you're having.
Yeah.
It would keep all the rest, just it keep changing the resolution back to like 1800 by 600.
I wonder why it's doing that. Or you know what? It's probably because I don't have it. I don't have the capability mode on. That might be an issue, no?
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
What mode?
The you know how when you go to the, yeah your properties capability. You can set it to like XP or 2000 or whatever.
I don't know. It's really weird that it would fix anything for me.
Oh shit! I'm gonna fucking die.
It might. We're in the future.
I know, right?
Sit here and watch it. I'm gonna die. Everything's fine. Oh, there it is.
Fuck. Dude, that sucks. You don't have Plus. You can't get Plus real quick or what? How much is Plus? Like $9? $7?
$18.
$18. All right. What the fuck am I trying to do here? Options.
1.8. I forgot. The PlayStation server, they're slow.
Yeah.
I get 175 download and 22 upload.
I think what it is on the PlayStation it gets throttled, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
At least it seems like
it's because they got the weakest servers.
Sorry, hang yeah. on.
Oh man, I haven't showed you my 360 collection, have I?
No, you didn't, dude.
I got several.
How are you gonna show me your 360 collection? Get a camera or
no? Sometimes I got cameras.
Well, yeah, set up. Dude, I remember I was hardcore in 360 back in my high school years. I was playing so much fucking Halo, playing Fable 2, playing.
Oh.
Fucking what else?
I played Fable. Last month, I think.
Fable was dope, dude. I like playing Fable.
I beat the second, huh?
The second one had multiplayer, didn't it? Or was that Fable 3? I don't remember.
Yeah, the second one had multiplayer.
Yeah.
So did the third one.
That was pretty dope. Was the third one you were able to get the Master Chief fucking suit? Was that the third one?
I can't remember.
Yeah, I think it was part 3. Like, I remember I pre-ordered it and I got the Master Chief suit, so I would like to. It was like made out of fucking leather and shit. It looked pretty cool.
I got the King suit or whatever it
is. Oh, yeah, I remember that one. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, we're almost halfway.
Nice. How do you want to do this? You want to do fresh characters? How do you want to do that?
I actually never played that much of it, so.
Really?
Yeah, I got a new character.
Alright.
I can name off my 360 games if you want.
Yeah. Well, it depends how much you have. If you have like 1,000 of them, I don't want to sit here and listen to you say all of them. For like 3 hours and shit. Yeah, nope, never played that one. Yeah, nope, yeah.
I remember this one dude that did that. He sit there forever on a stream. I think he had
I might as well make a fucking YouTube video and shit. What?
Yeah, he had some type of mental issue and he was just sitting there, you know what he's talking about most of the time.
Damn. I think I have mental issues too, man. I think we all have mental issues. What the fuck? I think we're all mentally challenged.
I'm never going to forget the one day, though, or one night that I saw this dude with Down syndrome that was streaming on Twitch, and he's wearing a Green Lantern suit.
Come on. Why you gotta hate, dude? It's probably his favorite superhero.
The thing going up is crazy. He gets on, he turns around. And there's a...
I can already imagine it, dude. That's fucked up. He probably just wants to put. What was he playing, dude? He was playing fucking Tomb Land and shit or what? That's fucked up, dude. That's fucked up. You don't really see a lot of fuck. What's the word? Actually, no. Do you know the dude that has no limbs that streams? What's his name? Handy or something?
Did it have Handy in it?
Yeah, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, he's normal though, so. Wait, he acts, so.
Oh, like his personality and shit?
Yeah. And then I remember. You know what Ustream is, right?
Oh, do I? Not just kidding. Yeah, I do.
What we do every Friday night, or my friend and I, what we do every weekend is we get on there real late and we'd see all the drunk people or people on acid.
What? Show the girls fucking showing their titties and shit or what? Don't lie, motherfucker.
Yeah, we saw some of that.
Dude, I remember when the PS4 came out. Oh my god, you can probably still see it nowadays, but this shit was fucking crazy, dude. People fucking showing tits and getting jerked off. Like, whoa, dude. It's too much.
What I didn't like is this, like, I'm serious, she's about 350 pounds or so, and she's flashing on camera.
I do remember that. Was that on PS4?
Yep.
I do remember that bitch. And then her boyfriend was black too, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck.
So she looked toothless?
I think she looked toothless. She thought we'd sit down and, like, she had, like, some little thing on the table. I think she was rolling cigarettes or something, right? Like, that's how she'd be doing. Yeah, like, what the fuck? But other people, I just seen it with her and the black dude.
Nurse, clean this place.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, they were like, daily show and shit. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, that shit was fucking, that was some scummy ass shit, dude. Seeing shit like that on there, like, what the fuck?
I saw meth heads on there.
Oh, I've seen my share. I remember I seen one where like there was a bunch of drunk college chicks, and then those two dudes like straight up flashing. I'm like, wow. Straight up showing ass chicks and shit.
Dudes were flashing, or
no? They were flashing them. Yeah, they were like wrestling and shit. You know what I mean? Like, oops, I left your shirt up. Oops. Pretty much getting Bill Cosby'd on the internet. Can't stand them. What do you mean? It depends on which ones you want. It depends which ones you know, because there's some that are like really mentally mature. Yeah, they're fucking mentally mature and shit, you know what I mean? And then there's ones that are just straight up bozos, you know what I mean?
Yeah, the ones out here, since I've lived here, I've seen.
I'm pretty sure they're probably all like drunk white chicks and shit. Like these get boned by bro chicks that go dirt biking and fucking, you know. Bro, come on. We have that over here too, but I guess it's not as much. But I could definitely tell in Arizona, like, just the way, you know, the environment is projected.
I didn't tell you this, did I? I didn't tell you this, actually. I went to the store yesterday.
Yesterday,
and this chick was wearing her skirt, like, super short. She was, like, walking like she's bending over, and I saw something that...
That can't be unseen, or you want to see it again?
It was okay to see.
Damn.
And then we're on the way to the store. This is the first time I ever, like, looked at a chick and then just watched her pass by me. And she was like this blonde with big boobs and everything.
Of course. Right? Right?
3GB downloaded.
Out of what? Like 8? Or like 25?
6.
Okay. Dude, I am surprised. Bioshock not crashing on me.
Yeah, you did announce it crashed about 7 times.
Yeah, I was crashing so fucking much.
I fell asleep part of the way through, and every time I look up at it, I'm like, oh, I'm trying to watch this, and then I see it be the intro screen.
I'm all tripping out, yeah. Sucked, man. I had a bad time. I was all prepared and shit, ready to go on time, and I was getting bullshit like that. I remember that shit happened when I was doing Batman. Oh my god, dude. That was a horrendous experience.
What Batman was it?
The latest one? It was on Steam.
Oh, the one that everybody complained about on computer.
Welcome. That one. Ding, 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 ding.
Welcome to the circus. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Oh, I'm gonna name off the games.
What was that?
I'm gonna name off the games. I forgot I had them sitting here.
Wait, actually, what you should do is name off the PS4 ones, because those are the ones we could play. Name all the free-to-play ones that you have. Maybe we could play some of those.
Oh, I named them all the free-to-plays.
Oh, right here on the on chat. Blacklight. I don't know. I didn't like Blacklight. Loadout was pretty cool. Then Planet Side 2. That was gonna be pretty dope if we're doing like vehicular combat and shit. That's what I like playing in that, like the tank and shit.
It actually runs at 60 FPS too, on the PlayStation.
Does it?
I can name off all the games I have on PlayStation 4 if you want.
Yeah.
Is no longer a goal.
Do you have any? Do you have them all downloads or do you have installed?
Half and half.
Half and half. Find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. Destroy the debris. How do I destroy this?
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are heading sure to the down here. But if you get your hands on one of them, plasmids, you can catch the damn
bomb thing,
or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Wait, what bomb thing?
You see the dude up there in the balcony and he's throwing like those bombs at you? He's the one that destroyed it and they fall from your pathway?
Oh yeah.
You gotta go to the main area and go find the telekinesis plasmid thing and then come back when he throws it at you again. You take it in the air and
he's blocking
your way and blows it up.
Yep.
The finest?
You have the flame thing, the flame plasma?
Nah, I only have the electricity.
Yeah, you need the flame one. Which was that room that you were in earlier? With the camera?
Yeah. I'm just trying to figure out where that was. Oh, here it is, internal flame? It has to be. Oh, that's right. I never went in here when that whole fucking shindig happened.
Yeah, you get that, then you hit the like the ice thing that's blocking one of the other pathways, and that takes you to telekinesis.
Nice.
You know what's the creepy thing about Infinite Wars is that
What creepy thing of what?
The creepy thing about Infinite.
Oh, Bioshock Infinite?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, what about it?
on this one, I guess it's called a mission, area one, where it's all mannequins inside like the store. And I go back there and kill all things, do all the objectives at once. I come back and there's this thing standing there. I don't know if that's there before. I don't care. I walk by it and jumps out on me. I'm freaking.
What?
Yeah, those things. Freaking. I don't like that.
Bunch of Easter eggs and shit in that game?
1,000 atoms for the man or woman. I can't remember. I'm pretty sure there was a couple. All roads and rapture lead to Ryan. Oh, here's the games we have. Assassin's Creed Freedom.
This is for PS4?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Battlefield Hardline. Blacklight. That DC game, which I don't like.
The online or the fighter
online. One?
Oh yeah, that's alright. I didn't get into it, but yeah, it's alright.
Destiny.
Fuck, I have that game, but it's in my other house.
Far Cry 4.
I have that. Does that fucking co-op thing still work? Where I could invite you to play co-op with me?
That still works. It actually might, because it's co-op, it might work.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try that real quick.
Yeah, let's try that. I'm gonna go get the game.
Okay. Yeah, because Far Cry 4 is gonna be fucking fun as fuck.
Where did I put it?
Can I use content? What? Disrespect. Oh, because it was planned to say.
Trying to see if I can find it. I have my headphones on, so I can't hear you.
You can't, or you can?
I can't.
Alright. Yeah, I can hear you fucking ravishing over there. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember. I said I'd not played it not that long ago.
The Division preloading begins later today. What? Oh.
Far Cry, there we go.
Nice.
Man, that's one thing I like about having a TV.
What?
I can sit here on my that's one thing I like having about a TV is sit here on my computer on the monitor and then go turn around and yell on the TV.
Oh, nice. It's just a motion of turning around or what?
Yeah.
Wow. Do we have it side by side?
Uh-oh.
You're slacking it. Brutally.
It's my daughter's wedding, not his.
I gotta get a wall mount for my TV.
Nice. Logging in. Come on, dude. There you go.
You're logging in?
Yeah, barely. It's taking forever. I think I'm playing online.
I'm taking forever. Oh, wait, there we go.
Damn, I've only played 13% of the campaign. Jesus, man.
I lost my saves that I only had the last castle or whatever to take over, and I'd have completed it.
Damn.
It says I've only beaten 18%. 9 hours and 48 minutes.
5 hours and 29 minutes. Alright, so what are we doing? Join a campaign? Find a co-op campaign? Continue online?
I'm gonna say continue online.
Alright. Let's see if I can join you.
Oh, let me do it!
Nice, dude. Send me a key, maybe? Because when you go to your friends list, when you hit the touchpad,
uh-huh.
It says, I'll click your name and it says send the key. Maybe? I don't know. Or send me an invite if you can. I don't know. Any way you can.
Downloaded. Okay. I saw I played this a long time ago.
I know, right? Quite when it first came out, but I bought Dragon Age with it too, so I played that for a while, and then I dropped it, and then I got into PC gaming.
Invite. Uh-oh. Please wait. What is this gonna bring up? PlayStation Plus.
Damn it. Beard, maybe I have to send you a key. You have 9 keys remaining. Are you sure you want to send one?
Yes.
You cannot send this key. Who already owns the full game? Oh, you already own it. That's alright. That sucks. I'm gonna continue it, and maybe I'll send an invite.
Yeah, it might work for you.
Well, hopefully you can join if I send you an invite. You know what I mean?
One thing I don't like about PlayStation 4.
I know, right?
Not like they're using the money to make the servers any better.
What happened to your PS3? You still have that or no?
Nah, I had to get rid of that back when.
Fuck.
If I'd have had that, I'd have had both Red Deads and everything.
Both? There's two of them?
Yeah, the Undead and the regular.
Oh, that's right.
Was Undead online too?
Yeah.
Oh man!
It was a co-op.
I never got to play the Undead one online.
Damn, the PS4 still holds up, dude. Jesus Christ. I haven't played the PS4 for a long time, and this looks maybe just as good as Primal does.
Yeah, that's why I have no problem going out and buying video games on it when they come out. Because they look so good.
Yeah, but it's kind of restrictive in a sense. You can't just open up a tab real quick, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let me see if I can send you an invite. Co-op. Co-op. Access co-op. Wait, no, what the fuck? Unavailable?
Should say invite.
Yeah, it does, but it says co-op unavailable. Access to co-op is available during campaign missions. Oh, I'm on a campaign mission, that's why. Shit. Should I quit the mission maybe? Abandon mission. There you go. I was reading a comment on something on the post where they were saying Far Cry Primal used Far Cry 4 map, the Far Cry 4 map,
mm-hmm.
And there was a comment that said, oh yeah, just call it Ancient Karat, like that game, you know what I mean? It's like, oh, that's funny. I mean, it would make sense too, because this game kind of had like fucking tribal shit. Alright, What am I fucking doing here? Okay, co-op. Invite friends. Jordan. Oh. Let's play Far Cry. Damn, damn.
Join.
Oh my gosh. No? A little loading in a circle. Oh, that sucks. Alright, let's go play Planet Side 2. Planet Side 2.
Planet Side's almost done, though.
Go.
Cool. I'm gonna go plug in my controller real quick, make sure it's all the way.
Alright.
I guess it's a good thing my friend hadn't created Discord the other day.
What?
That's good that another friend of mine had me create the Discord.
Oh, nice,
yeah.
I remember when it first popped up, because this program, it's just a new program, right? I was like, fuck it, I'll just jump on and create my name real quick. And I had it, I just never used it before. It's pretty good, free, it's better than TeamSpeak for sure. Are you able to hear yourself on the stream?
Yeah, I muted it.
Okay, good. Something I do want it though. Oh shit, where the fuck do I go?
I'm trying to think of something now, I can't remember what I was gonna say.
Oh. Oh yeah, I need to get the telekinesis part, right? Where's that at?
It's where you have like a big giant ice pile sitting in the middle of the hallway. Melt it.
Oh yeah, where is
it? It should be downstairs.
Okay. Oh, the wrong way? Yeah.
I keep watching the stream going that way. This is delayed.
It's delayed? Oh yeah.
It's also the back room downstairs.
The what?
The, like when you walk into the place called Surgery, I think? Mm-hmm. The big room there? The stairs are down, I think. I don't know, the delay's kind of making it hard to describe it.
But I think I'm in the right room now.
Funeral home.
What?
You in funeral homes right now?
I'm in what?
The funeral.
Is that what this is?
Yeah, it's the funeral homes on it.
Oh yeah, funeral services, yeah, right. Well, how's this door lock? Oh shit. I don't know the fucking code. Do you know the code?
The code. The code was on the table. Behind you. It was on a piece of paper.
Was it. Wait, hold on.
Yeah, it was right behind the door. On that table you picked up. So. It was on the right of the casket.
Oh, you're right, yeah, I see it. 0451.
I beat this like last month or so. This is the second time I beat it.
Nice. Yeah, I put this back. Fuck, dude, I was in high school maybe when I was playing this? I don't remember. I played it once and I just never played it again. So I'm at the point where I replay it and I don't remember what happened, so it's good. Certain parts I do remember. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that was easy.
6 minutes left.
Nice. Fuck you.
You know what's kind of funny and creepy about the first one is on the beginning when you walk over there and there's this chick with all messed up with the pistol inside the... what do you call them?
The what?
I can't think of the name.
Oh, the
cradle.
The baby cradle? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's all talking to it as a child and shit. That was definitely a memorable moment.
Well, I can't figure out, is the second one supposed to be a continuation of the first one, or?
I don't remember.
Because, you know, well, not on
the
spoiler.
Was the second one underwater too? I don't remember.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, that's scary. Damn, this is scary as fuck, dude!
Lights go out.
Yeah!
I remember I would just jump up there on the thing and wait for him. You know he's gonna come out somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Dude, the water looks pretty good. I mean, it doesn't look good, but it looks good, you know what I mean? Oh, fuck you! Piece of shit! Damn, the disrespect. Oh, you asshole. Is that here it comes? I think my PS Plus is about to end. Let me see. I need to go check this shit out. I remember I bought like 2 years worth. Because it was like $30 each when it first came out. Like $30 for the 50, you know how they're $50 for the 1 year? I got a deal. I bought two for 60. And so, yeah, I didn't even use most of that, dude. I just let that shit run out like a fool.
You didn't even add the plus games to your
list? Yeah, that was one thing I did do. I went and just added to the library and then just turned that back off.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
I mean, might as well, right? When fucking free games. What is it, Network? Oh no, it's PlayStation Network. Okay, there we go.
I wonder if they got any free to play on computer.
Yeah, that would be pretty good. Just on PC.
That's. Whoa.
Damn, my shit ends on the 4th. Fuck.
Fuck. Not tomorrow?
Yeah. Is it tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, tomorrow, yeah. Actually, no, tomorrow's the 3rd. We still got an hour.
Oh wait, yeah, tomorrow. Okay, it's past 4 o'clock here.
So, technically 2 days, but in an hour, yeah, tomorrow.
What about timing?
Man, that sucks, dude. Miss it.
Most of these computer games aren't that fun.
What, on Steam?
A lot of mad people just cheating.
On Steam Arenas? Yeah, it's fucking whack, dude. Cheating is a fucking... It's toxic.
But they said never go into a Grand Theft Auto server for the computer version is a... Hackers will constantly change your car color and fly invincible planes through the sky.
That was this thing where people were able to run up to you and be able to control your character, and then they're like, they'll hack, they have like this mod where your character will be raped by their character. Like, what the fuck? It's so stupid.
Yeah. 51 seconds left.
Nice.
You call that tenderloin? I swear, better not download an update.
Laugh you out of town. Damn, where the fuck do I go? Wow, dude, this game's been running fine for an hour. What the fuck? I think because I have it in window mode, maybe?
I don't know. Is that what's changed from last time?
Yeah.
Well, if it's changing back your graphics setting every time it would crash,
it still does that, yeah. I have to load up, but I'm still surprised that the game save's still there. But all my settings get reverted, yeah. Which is fucking odd.
I remember back when on the PlayStation 2, you were on the memory card, you'd see that little PlayStation 2 box symbol.
Oh yeah, dude. I remember always going in there and being able to organize my game saves. Put them like next to the Resident Evil games, put next to the SOCOMs. That was dope.
I'd delete the the user configuration, thinking, why does this keep making itself?
Yeah.
I get wondering right after that, why are my settings going back to the default?
Damn, or when it gets corrupted, and it has this fucking weird icon on it. It's like, damn.
Was it like a broken disc?
I think so. I think that's what it was. I just remember it being corrupted at points. So I was like, fuck, dude, my shit got corrupted? Being able to, having to back up your memory card to another one.
Yeah, I remember my old fat PlayStation 2 and the laser went out.
Oh, that sucks. I still have mine. It's at the other house. I think it still works. I haven't connected it for a while. Dude, being able to stream those would be so sick, dude. But hopefully with the emulator. Does it run smooth on the emulator or what?
Some games won't run. Some of them you'll have to go in there and change the setting for.
That's the catch.
Mm-hmm. I said most of them will run perfect.
Okay.
Some of them might get a little lag in some areas, except it won't really affect it that much.
Nice. Do you use any multiplayer, fucking programs for those? Is there any?
I haven't tried it. Wonder.
That'd be...
I think most of those servers are taken down, though.
Yeah.
Now, if there's some private servers open.
That's what I'm saying, yeah, because they have some for like old PC games. You kind of create like private servers.
Yeah, isn't Battlefield 2 still there?
Yeah. Battlefront 2 as well. What?
Oh, I just saw that big ice thing that you had to move.
Yeah. I just saw it too. Oh, shotgun, fuck yeah.
Can't wait for this part.
Shotgun's fine. Oh fuck. Dude, hearing footprints is scary. Whoa, one shot kill. Ooh, triple. I wasn't that scary if I just killed them all. Oh, there it is. Easy peasy, bro. I just funnel them. Dead. Murderous victorious. Murderous victory. There you go. Oh fuck! Another one. Okay, that was scary. That last one was scary. I jolted.
Yeah, that's the one I can see.
I don't know. It's thinking about hearing fucking, bare feet on tiles. Scary. Especially when it's running.
You ever seen that Dead Realm game?
Sounds familiar.
Former Nothing, you can play as the monster or the ghost or whatever.
Oh, yeah. Didn't a YouTuber make that game?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think a YouTuber made that game. Or he funded it or some shit. I don't know. Part of the team.
But yeah, they got one character that's like a doll that goes around speaking. Why won't you play with me? And it has the wet feet sound like a tile.
Yeah.
You hear it running up on you and you don't know where it's coming from.
Is that the one where you can hide in the walls?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna launch up the planet so I can see if it works.
Alright. It should. I mean, you shouldn't need a card for it. Or plus.
And we're running. It works. Okay.
Alright. I just died, so I'm gonna jump over there. That's what, dude. Should I just leave my stream on, or I don't know. I don't know.
Maybe you can get on your PlayStation.
But this is the only way we could talk, though, right?
Yeah. I mean, you can stream it from your PlayStation. We could stay on Discord.
Okay. I'll do that.
I'm actually gonna stream it because I got someone that I know that might want to come in and watch.
Nice. Alright, let me save this bad boy real quick. Turn on the PS4.
Thing I hate is I have to put no microphone.
Yeah.
Did you close your stream?
Nah, I'm just gonna leave it on, fuck it. And then I won't even stream it. I'll just play.
Facial expressions of War Machine.
Wow! Nah, just kidding, I don't know. Should I? I don't fucking know. I don't even care. At this point. Planeta 2.
Okay, I'm gonna take off my headphones and go get my controller real quick.
Alright.